I've got to ask, does any of this shit make sense to you?
To me?
Are you referring to the giant hole in the sky, or the creature out of Chantry cautionary tale who wants to be a god?
Either. I'm feeling generous.
What's the problem? Someone shows up, tears the place apart, declares himself king. That's half of history.
Corypheus is that terrifying drunk nobody will ask to leave?
Even after he puts a hole in the ceiling. Terribly common.